John Barr, Executive Chairman of Mosman Oil and Gas, is with me on the line. John, good morning.
Good morning to you.
John, you've announced this morning your US subsidiary Mosman Texas is to acquire a 10% interest in the Arkoma Stacked Pay Project in Oklahoma. Tell me a bit more about the transaction and what's involved, John.
Yeah, absolutely. Happy to. We've been looking for acquisitions for some time. The whole thought process behind that is to balance production and cash flow with our fairly strong resource base, but needs exploration work done on it, and the capital markets have obviously been quite difficult. So we've been trying to balance up the portfolio between production, cash flow, and exploration. So this is the next step in that process, so to speak. So this particular acquisition is in Oklahoma. That's a well-known oil-producing area. It's about 200 k's northwest of Tulsa, which is a very nice city in its own right. And we've been working on putting this together for 9 or 3 months, I guess, now. So it's an existing field owned by two members of one family, one being an older gentleman, one being his younger nephew, who must be in his 30s. And they originally acquired seismic over the area. Out of that seismic, they obtained leases on 400 acres, and they've drilled 5 wells over the last few years. Two are on production at the moment. One is currently on hold because they're doing a bit of work on the well itself. And two are very relatively recently drilled. When I was there 6 weeks ago, the rig had left sort of the day before sort of thing. So the production equipment for those is on order, due to be on site sort of before the end of the month. It's a fairly easy hookup into the existing infrastructure on site. So on site we have roads, obviously. There's some internal pumping and lines. There's tank batteries with a series of tanks. There's separators for the water. There's a external line that flows to a gas company about 3 k's away. And it's all set up. It's all very neat. And so the transaction is that we've effectively bought 10% of the vendor's interest, but we've taken a series of options to buy up to 55% of the vendor's interest. And then our strategic alliance partner, Blackstone, is coming in and taking an option on 45% of the vendor's interest as such. So what that's going to do is enable us to get a good look at the project operationally before we commit to, the big money. And most importantly for us, the vendor has got a resource number on the project at the moment, which is about 8.5 million barrel of oil equivalent, but there's no third party sign off. So we've already gone to an independent expert and they've started work to review that number. So we've already now appointed an independent expert. They've started work, and what we want to do is to get the 8.5 million barrels of oil equivalent reviewed and get it signed off to SPE standard. That 8.5 million barrels BOE is a gross number and doesn't take into account the in some of these wells, there's different percentage ownerships and there's different working interests. So all that needs to be worked out to give a net oil position. We're very happy. And the other thing that we're very happy about is that Blackstone has come in as our partner again. We signed a strategic alliance with them a couple of months ago, and they've proven to be very good partners. And importantly, with this transaction, there is something like 36 square miles of seismic, which the vendors have, and we have only bought into 400 acres, which they've secured leases on and got production going on. So we've managed to get our first right of refusal on any developments in the other 36 square miles, and that's their intention. They're intending to, once the whole transaction proceeds, they're intending to move on to other sites, use that 3D seismic to identify other targets, do drilling in their own right, and then develop. So we'll get our first right of refusal to be involved in that. So it satisfies all of Mosman's boxes in terms of its production. It will be cash flow. It's got a very interesting reserve resource base, and there is upside both within the 400 acres and also in the larger 36 square miles.
So, John,
yes, we're excited about it.
You're excited. It ticks all the boxes, you say. Just remind us how much you're paying for it.
So the first, it's in three stages. So the first one's only $500,000 US, and that gives us 10% of the project. And then we have two options. So we can go up to 55% of the project, and that comes to just under $2 million US.
And John, all going well, you say you're looking to up production in the coming months, as soon as that, are you?
Oh, yes. No, it's not so much we doing it, because it's actually basically already done. So two of these wells are just coming on stream right now. So they haven't even produced yet. We know that they flow because they've hit the pay zones. One of the wells is actually being worked over at the moment, so we know that flows. And the other two are flowing right now. So, yes, there should be a nice lift in production over the next period of time.
That's great, John. Thanks very much indeed.
Thank you very much for your time.